Sunday morning, December 9th. Alex should be here in 6 minutes. Then it's time for me to pack. I'm so tired. My mind was racing last night and I had a really hard time going to sleep. I feel better. I feel a little bit more optimistic this morning. Last night I was just really sad. I don't know. Yep, time to start packing.
What is he doing?
Alright guys,
maybe do that.
So, this is it. My room is not my room anymore. This is gonna be one long and exhausting drive. Gotta go hit up Starbucks. These Starbucks things are really good. Especially the egg and cheese one. I fill my car up with gas. So, I'm excited. But at the same time, no, I'm just excited actually. I don't really have much else to say. I wonder how many double shots on ice you can get before it's like unhealthy.
There we go.
So hopefully this car makes it. It's a 1992 Honda Accord with only 122,000 miles on it. My car should make it. If it doesn't, buying a new car. Yep. Does this highway ever end? Oh my gosh. I've been on this freaking highway for 8 hours. I'm not mad, I'm just exhausted. Got 97 more miles to drive on this stinking highway.
Golly.
But it's hiding the quiet superstitions in my head. Don't believe me. Don't believe me. When I say I've got it down.
This casino is how I am going to pay for my college tuition. That right there is how I'm gonna pay for my college tuition. I am freaking here. I freaking made it. I made it. I just have to find the apartment, but I made it. This is it.
Hello.
I'm here.
No, I'm not there.
What?
Where are you? Like, are you outside the apartment?
Yeah.
Okay, Catherine is there. I will be there in like 5 minutes.
Hi, Kay.
Hey, bud. What's going on?
It's number 12, right? The building?
Oh my God, are you here?
Come find out. Don't hate me for hanging up on you. It just builds the emphasis, Kay. You know I love you, girl. She's probably gonna be so pissed because I parked so far away. She's gonna think I didn't even get here. I'm gonna take that freaking out as a yes. Yes?
I know you! Hi!
Oh goodness.
Oh, okay. Hi, did I hurt you?
No, you're good.
Okay.
So,
sorry,
I took complete advantage of a high-speed police chase. That's how I'm here an hour early.
Oh my God.
I got behind the officer and followed him going at least 110.
Ethan.
So Alex is an hour and a half behind me.
Oh, okay.
And I also, God has used every little bit of money I had left. So I had to take the highway,
that
the toll highway here, right?
Yeah.
I have nothing but pennies.
Oh no.
I had quarters, dimes, nickels.
Yeah.
And I got off with just pennies. So
faith? Faith?
Yeah.
All the faith?
Yeah.
All the faith?
God's draining me of all of my money. Not that God's watching this.
I understand.
Anyway, so Derek's not here.
Derek
but...
went to Sam's Club to get salsa. He doesn't know that you're here yet.
What a guy. Well, I called him.
Oh, okay, so he knows.
Yeah. Whew. Anyways, I'm gonna cut off this.